Hello, we are back in the home of Ellen Dolgen. She is day six. We are sharing her facelift facial rejuvenation journey, and I have one question for her that I'm really excited about. My name's Kelly Graytuck. I'm a plastic surgery recovery nurse, and I want to ask you, what do you feel you did before surgery to prepare that made the biggest difference?
Well, I think reading all the documents that Dr. Karam provides you, I watched all the videos. It was a lot. I spent a Saturday and a couple Sundays just doing it. And I have to say that it was really, really helpful. The best thing I ever did was to do that. And then I followed all the instructions and I bought everything that you need for post-operative care. I had it all laid out in my bathroom. Had all the meds that you take. It's not a lot, but you do have to take some, you know, antiviral because of the laser resurfacing, and you also take an antibiotic, and you take an Ativan before you go in, which is very helpful. I was very calm at all times. I was not a wreck. And they think of everything. They give you Sofran in case you get nauseous. You know, you even have a suppository in your refrigerator in case you get nauseous. I didn't need any of it. But they're just so laser, no pun intended, about everything you need to do to prep and have a successful journey. And I just followed their lead, and I'm so happy I did.
Thank you so much. I got here her post-op instructions. She literally had made notes. She'd starred things. It's really important to read it all, know what you're getting into, have everything laid out, and you did a great job. And it's paying off, don't you think?
Yeah. It's just been extremely painless in every way.
I love it. Thank you for sharing your journey with us.